Happening now, the H-3 Freeway is closed tonight in the Kaneohe-bound direction right after the tunnel. State Department of Transportation crews are making emergency repairs to a bridge deck expansion joint. The closure is expected to last throughout the night.